Okay, now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 balls at rest. And they're hanging from a string that's called a pendulum. Right now, we will test the theory of inertia. Will the gravity and friction be able to stop the ball before it hits someone's head? All right, everyone, take your ball back. Close to your face. Don't pull it, princess. Move up, Emma. Move up, Emma. Hold it by your nose. You can move your body. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Let it go and don't move.
Oh, how you move it?
Johnny, don't touch it. Or don't break it.
Come on.